And now, here with an unlimited supply of misinformation...
It's time for Music News with your host, Darby. 94.9
Z-Rock. Music News brought to you by Wright's Motorcycle Parts and Accessories, 3474 South State. Call at 801-266-2050. Online at WrightsMotorcycleParts.com, because you can't go wrong when it's right. Tuesday sees the release, that's today, of The Truth Is, the new album from Theory of a Dead Man. It's their fourth. The band recorded it in L.A., and a frontman and current L.A. resident, Tyler Connolly, told me the other guys in the band didn't get the weather they expected.
The last record we did right in the summer, and it was like 114 degrees, and it was disgustingly hot, and this time we did it in the winter. I live in L.A., but the other two guys don't, so they flew down to from Vancouver, and they're kind of a little disappointed because one of the days actually snowed, and they're like, I thought it was supposed to be L.A., I thought it was supposed to be hot and sunny. I'm like, well, it's not summer, dude. It's January. Like, what do you expect?
That is an interesting story. I don't know. The Truth Is follows up 2008's Scars and Souvenirs. It's out now. Came out today. Go pick it up. Those guys are on the Carnival of Madness tour. In fact, they're headlining it. It's not coming here, but if you go somewhere like Twin Lakes, Wisconsin on August 13th, you can see them with Alter Bridge, Blackstone Cherry, Adelita's Way, and Emphatic. That is Music News on 94.9 Z-Rock. One time I went outside and I thought it was going to be warm, but it was warmer than I thought it was going to be. That was hilarious. And then the other time, I thought it was going to be warm, but it wasn't very warm.
Darby. 94.9. Z-Rock.